we have a powerful clue. Now, this is a formational study done by Eric Milton. He described the examination of a petrified tree trunk, essentially water and carbon, in Alberta, Canada. And I'll quote him. The piece, this is the wood, was pure silica inside. It was coated with a rougher, opaque crust of partially fused sand. The tree whose stump was petrified was alive 5 years ago. After the tree was cut down to accommodate the right-of-way for a new power transmission line, an accidental break allowed the 5 high-voltage wire contact several tree stumps still in the ground. Power was cut off within hours of the break. All of the tree roots which contacted the broken wires were fossilized. Obviously,